the good and the evil. If we look at this problem with a careful and skilled eye, we notice that both the evil and the good are relative, conceptual linked to certain historical attitudes, to certain attitudes, custom, religion, to certain points of view. But the absolute evil and the absolute good do not exist in nature. In nature exist only dynamics of love, which come into effect through a balance between negative and positive, that men sometimes call bad and sometimes call good, according to the moment in which he lives, according to his well-being, or the harm that one or the other thing can give him.